Okay, it's April 16, 2014. I had stopped recording when I was looking at the skies, but man, these lines, look at this now. That stuff wasn't even noticeable up there because they spray them thin white lines and then it spreads out. Look at that. That is not contrail. Stop lying to yourself. That's not contrails. Those are chemtrails, chemicals being dispersed by knowingly pilots because they know what they have on their ship. They always have to. So they're murdering your families. And if you're too stupid to do anything about it, I wish you would just take a gun and off yourself and stop taking up my resources on this planet. I can't see shit through this viewfinder. Look at all that. I mean, it wasn't that bad. It was a little bit up here earlier. I said they were spraying. There were little chemtrails up there. But now look at it as it's spreading out. Look at all that. I mean, you people are stupid if you don't care. Again, other countries, they're out there rioting. They got signs and they're out in the streets here in America. Oh, well, someone else will do it. Someone else will do it. That's the chemtrails in the sky, folks. Look up chemtrails. Look up barium, strontium, aluminum. And then look at the results it does to the human body when we're breathing this stuff. Look, there's another spray bastard. I don't know if I can see it in here because it's too bright out here to see, but there's a jet up there right now, a spray bastard, right there. Prick. You people, I mean, I get so sick of these idiots that try to make excuses all the time. They're poisoning you and your family, and you don't do anything about it, you fucking deserve to die. You should die quicker, though. You're taking up my resources on this planet. Got a corrupt mafia-type government as it is in the United States. The USS, States of America, United Socialist States of America. We got a treasonous piece of shit in the White House that was picked because of the color of his skin. And if you say different, you're lying to yourself. Again, off yourself. Do it quicker than later because this is going to kill all of us here in about 10 years or so. And if you say you're going to die of something, I'd like to take a baseball bat to your knees. I said, there you go. How's that going to be for 10 years? Look at all the poison in the sky. This is in West Tennessee, close to Jackson, Tennessee. If you want to look, get a lock on this, I'm sure the NSA, the Homeland Insecurity, and all the other gay fucks that are involved in the government nowadays. There's another spray bastard. Huh? Again, I can't see on the screen because it's too bright out here to focus on the screen, which they designed this crap so you really can't see it. I just got a mail on my phone, I heard. So maybe the NSA is listening to what I'm saying and get a little scared or frightened or whatever, but look at all this poisonous shit. I'm going to call, what's his name, Fincher? Fincher? You know, these Congress people, most of them are disconnected. They don't have any idea what's going on. They're sheltered. And they think you're nuts because they tell them that we're all crazy, that we don't know what we're talking about. But look at the shit in the sky. If you don't look up in the sky and see that and think that it's not normal, you're stupid. I'm sorry if you don't like me calling you names, but well, you know what? Stop acting stupid. Look at all the poison. Look at all the poison. Assholes.